Hello! In this video, we will be covering how to take a complete medical history. First, we start with a chief complaint, and we use the older FAQQR mnemonic to help us remember which questions to ask. It starts with onset, location, duration, exacerbating, remitting, frequency of symptoms, associated symptoms, quality of pain, quantity of pain or quantity of, say, stool or vomit, and radiation of pain. Now we start with our review of systems. General, three things: fever slash chills, weight change slash appetite change, and fatigue slash sleep problems slash night sweats. Next we do the head, ears, eyes, nose, and throat. Headache, loss of consciousness, hearing loss, vertigo, tinnitus, otalgia, this is for ears. Next is for eyes, loss of vision, blurry vision, diplopia, and lacrimation. Next is nose, rhinorrhea, congestion, sneezing, epistaxis, throat, sore throat, and hoarseness. Now for neck, dysphagia, neck swelling, neck stiffness. Cardiovascular, there are six things: chest pain, palpitations, dyspnea on exertion, syncope, orthopnea, and PND, which is paroxysmal nocturnal dyspnea. Next is respiratory, six things as well: shortness of breath, pleurisy, wheezing, cough, sputum, hemoptysis. Next is abdomen, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, constipation, heartburn, melena, jaundice, and stool description. Skin, hair or nail changes, rashes, sores, lumps, bruises, itching. Extremities, edema, pallor, cyanosis. Musculoskeletal, myalgia, arthralgia, claudication. Neuro, numbness or tingling, paralysis, tremors, faintings, blackouts, or seizures. Also, you can ask about incontinence or gait changes. Psych, use the Psyche Caps mnemonic to screen for depression. This is lack of sleep, loss of interest, feelings of guilt, lack of energy, poor concentration, change in appetite, psychomotor retardation, suicidal ideation or intent. Next, ask about delusions or hallucinations, and also ask about their mood. Endocrine, polydipsia, polyphagia, polyuria. Cold intolerance, heat intolerance, lid lag, exophthalmos. Genitourinary, ask about urinary frequency, incomplete emptying, nocturia, force of the urine stream, incontinence, dysuria, hematuria, and suprapubic pain. Now for the rest of the medical history. Start with past medical history. What are their chronic conditions, and have they been hospitalized? Past surgical history. What are their surgeries? Medications. What prescription medications do they take? What over-the-counter medications do they take? Allergies. What are their allergies and reactions to these allergies? Family history. What are their parents' ages? What are their medical conditions? And what is their cause of death if they are deceased? As well as the health of siblings and the health of their children. Social history. Tobacco, alcohol, and drug use, occupation, and home situation. Exposure history, trauma, travel, sick contacts, and unprotected sex. Menstrual history, last menstrual period, age of menarche, cycle, duration, flow, number of tampons, symptoms of PMS, and intermenstrual bleeding. Contraceptive history, What is their current method of contraception? What are their past methods of contraception and their satisfaction with these methods? Condom use? Are they sexually active? Do they have a new partner in the past 3 months? What is their number of lifetime partners? When was their last pap smear? Do they have any history of abnormal pap smears? Do they have any STIs? And are they vaccinated against HPV? Now for OB-GYN history, or OB history. How many preterm and abortion births do they have? What are the gestational ages of their births? Were their births vaginal or C-section? What are their baby's birth weights and birth complications? And are they male or female? So this is a complete medical history. In the next video, we will be covering a complete physical exam.